You see this man?
Yes.
You are going to kill him for me. The city is our enemy, and therefore, so is he. This will be our third and final attack before the revolution. They've become aware of what surrounds them, and therefore, tread cautiously in the crowds. The last thing you want to do is get noticed.
So beautiful this summer here. Love this weather. Okay.
He'll be in the furthest room on your left. Get the job done and leave without a trace. They will know it's from us.
Become one with us, or become one with death. Do you choose to become a child?
Yes.
The daughter of Huxley. You like those titles, don't you? What is the meaning of these attacks?
You obviously don't know about the children of Huxley, do you?
I know everything there is to know about the Ares Project. More than you.
The Ares Project. I see you like names too.
Do you know how the children of Huxley came to be?
Huxley was exiled. And to get his revenge, he started to build an army.
The children of Huxley was a program designed by us to ensure the masses from the poor colonies were led to an annihilation, an extinction. After the apocalypse, the city was having trouble keeping them out of our walls. That is until we appointed Eric Huxley to oversee the Ares Project. The children of Huxley.
But what about the army?
It's a scheme! Well, it was, until he actually started attacking the city.
So we've both been double-crossed.
We want you to help us. Help us take him out before he destroys us.
You want me to help you?
You hate Huxley.
I despise him.
Then why won't you join us? We could take him out together.
We have a procedure we're going to perform. By the end of the session, you might have experienced some changes.
Am I going to be like one of them?
No. No, you're special. We're testing a formula. We have an antidote to a problem. But so far, the antidote is just as dangerous as the poison. So, we're testing a new one. And hopefully, unlike the others, this one's gonna work.
But I haven't been injected with the poison.
Well, that's right. I suppose we're trying to work out whether this one's safe without the poison. That would be very helpful to find out. I'm fairly confident this one's gonna work.
sir.
Patient self, how you living, know you thrilling, off a sentence. How I got my stripes and pendants back and out, and